Boxing Eagle here. If you like this video, make sure you hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon on the top of your screen to get notified when the latest new content drops. One.
Thank you, Eddie. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's my privilege and pleasure to introduce the biggest star in boxing today. At just 28 years old, Canelo Alvarez has an astonishing record of 50-1, 34 knockouts. He's coming off the biggest win of his career. Canelo is just getting better, better and better every fight out. And obviously now, he's the owner of the richest contract, thank you, Skipper, in sports history. So I want to bring him up to say a few words, Saul Canelo Alvarez.
Bueno, primero que nada quiero dar las gracias a todos el apoyo que siempre me han brindado.
Before everything, I want to thank everyone for the support that they always give me.
Estoy muy contento de estar aquí. Hace muchos años que quería venir a Nueva York a pelear.
I'm very happy to be here. It's been many years that I've been wanting to fight here.
Hoy estoy aquí y me siento muy contento. Quiero traerles y brindarles una gran pelea a la afición de aquí de Nueva York.
I'm here and I'm very happy and I want to give a great fight to the fans in New York.
Para mí es un reto nuevo, subir de división, entrar en la zona de confort del campeón.
For me it's a challenge, it's a new challenge to move up a division and to move into the comfort zone of the champion.
Sabemos el reto que tenemos enfrente, pero nos vamos a preparar muy bien para entrar en la historia del boxeo mexicano.
We know that the challenge that we have in front of us, and we're going to train real hard to enter the history of Mexican boxing.
También, por otra parte, siempre he dicho que unas puertas se cierran para abrirse otras mejores.
Also, I've always said that when one door closes, another door opens.
Estoy muy contento con esta alianza que hicimos con DAZN. Muchas gracias.
We're very happy with this new alliance that we've made with DAZN. Thank you very much.
Pero lo más importante, dejen por la cantidad que se hizo, lo que voy a ganar. Lo más importante en lo que me enfoqué es en que la afición pueda ver buen boxeo gratis. Eso es lo principal, eso es lo que quiero.
Forget about what the price is, the amount of money that we're making. The most important thing is that the fans can enjoy this fight at a very low price.
Muchas gracias, DAZN. Muchas gracias, Golden Boy. Estoy muy contento. Muchas cosas creo que no las podría expresar. Muy difícil, pero muy contento por esto. Un nuevo reto para mí y estamos listos para asumir este reto. Gracias, gracias a todos. Gracias a mi equipo. Gracias, Golden Boy, mi familia. Gracias a todos. Muchas gracias.
Thank you to Golden Boy. Thank you to DAZN. Thank you to my team. Thank you to my family. There are a lot of things that I can't express, but I'm very happy. Thank you.
Great. So that concludes our press conference.
So if you enjoyed this video and want more content like this on the channel, you can show your appreciation by going to the PayPal donate button or the YouTube support button, and you can donate any amount that you feel is equivalent to the value of this video. Much more to come. Thank you guys for your support. Boxing Ego. The future of boxing.